there was hardly any terrorism left in Jammu Kashmir. Terrorism in Jammu Kashmir was at its peak during the first decade of 90s. There's now the terrorism had reached to a freezing point. The terrorism got revived ever since the Bharatiya Janata Party came into power at the center, because they could not handle the situation. They had no clue about Jammu Kashmir politics except the sloganeering. They didn't know anything about the ABC of Jammu Kashmir. Now, in Jammu Kashmir, the militancy is on the rise because of the mishandling of the Jammu Kashmir affairs by the BJP government. So I charge the BJP government for increasing and escalating the terrorism in Jammu Kashmir. It was totally a peaceful state, and the tourism was on its peak. Everything was going in normal, and they disturbed the peace and normalcy of the Jammu Kashmir.